African.
We were kind of amazed at a few things. First of all, the ability of the candidates to express themselves in English. Second is the quality of the projects that are getting up there in terms of maturity. We had a hard time deliberating and finding the winner. And there were three close winners and we had to come up with a winner.
Attention please, there needs to be a winner and that winner is Mr. Younes Asselineau.
Agréablement surpris du prix. C'est une première. Je dédie ça bien sûr à toute l'équipe qui travaille très dur pour atteindre cet objectif. Ce n'est que partie remise. On a encore de belles choses à proposer pour vous. Et bienvenue sur F.ma.